There's something about a big white tent that makes you want to take a look inside. And now you can. Reporter Greg McClellan takes us behind the scenes to see the corporate hospitality tents for the 2015 U.S. Open at Chambers Bay.
Next to the county's Environmental Services building stood an appetizer of corporate hospitality tents. The United States Golf Association is giving companies a sneak peek at the suites they purchased for the week of the U.S. Open.
We're bringing them on site to give them an opportunity to see all of the options available to them, not just from a decor perspective, but also catering.
Pierce County Executive Pat McCarthy got a tour.
It's a real piece of furniture, so it will feel more permanent, and it'll feel like they're really getting value for their money.
You won't see flowing white curtains. Griffin, whose company manages all the corporate hospitality for the USGA Championships, says the look will match the feel of Chambers Bay.
What I love about it is it's all earth tones and very Pacific Northwest, so it will blend in and be very indigenous to this region, which we want to highlight, even especially for our national clients who are coming in.
Anywhere from 200 to 300 companies will buy hospitality packages. There are plenty of choices, from just one day to the whole week. They can get a private tent, share a tent with another company, or just buy one table. Chambers Bay will feature a double-decker with 17 suites on top and a combination of weekly and daily suites below. Every option comes with a certain number of tickets.
I think the misperception about corporate hospitality, it's only for the elite, and it's not at all. We have options that run from anywhere from $350 per person up to $1,000 per person.
Yes, it's a glamorous way to entertain your clients and employees, but Griffin says companies see it as much more. And that's why there are just a few tent and suite packages left.
It's about client relationship building. The reality is, this is how business is conducted. You will feel much better about spending money with somebody if you know them, if you personally become friendly with them, and that's what this is about, client relationship building.
And when they're here for the decor and catering preview, most everything can be customized, from the colors to the food.
It could reap more rewards than spending thousands of dollars on advertising, for instance, because that one-on-one relationship is what really drives sales.
A unique way at a beautiful course for companies to grow their business.
Don't you think it's worth spending $350 on them for a once-in-a-decade opportunity to experience our national championship at a track like Chambers Bay where it's never been? That's a no-brainer.
Greg McClellan, Pierce County News.
If you'd like to learn more about corporate hospitality for the U.S. Open, you can call MSG Promotions or check out their website.